हेलो एवरीवन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक ईच एंड एवरीवन फॉर लाइकिंग माय यूट्यूब चैनल एंड सब्सक्राइबिंग टू इट. आई एम रियली ग्रेटफुल टू ऑल ऑफ यू. सो नाउ आई एम बैक विथ एन अनादर वीडियो. आई हैव पोस्टेड अ वेरी क्विक टाइम लैप्स वीडियो ऑफ हाउ टू डू एम्बॉसिंग विथ योर स्टेंसिलिंग. So I think a lot of people find it very difficult to make it out. So I thought I'll put a elaborate video of how we can emboss our papers through stencils. So let's begin. First of all, definitely you will need a spell binder machine or any machine, cutting machine, Sizzix or if we are using even a electronic die cutting machine, I think it should be fine. Now the main thing is you need this embossing tan made for using it with your stencils. If you are using this, it gives a very even pressure. Even if you are using your dies to emboss, then also this is very important. Now this I got with the Spellbinder Platinum 6 machine. I got it with this and definitely the clear cutting plates. So this is even sold separately. So if you don't have this, get this, because this is very 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 important. So now I think let's begin. So how will I sandwich? I'll first put this platform, then I'll put this embossing mat, then I'll take my paper, then I'll put the stencil, and then I will emboss it. Put this plate. If you don't have this plate, you can even use your normal cutting plate, but this was specially for embossing, as it is you can see it's mentioned embossing plate. So I'll just sandwich it, and please excuse my shaky video. So it's all about pressure. If your pressure is good, then the embossing will come out very nicely. And you know, I feel if you keep using same embossing folder, sometimes it's become boring. So you use your stencils to emboss, and you can give different effects, and stencils are very cheap, so you can buy many. So now you can see this look. Wow. And once you distress over it, it's going to look amazing. See, you can see the effect. I think it's visible. Yeah, it's you. Nobody can make it out that it has been embossed using stencils. Now another one. Again, I'll show you one more. Again, the same platform, embossing mat. Then take your paper. Then the stencils. Then the embossing plate. Now I'll roll it. Now in this I feel the pressure is very good, and because of that embossing mat, I don't have to roll it once, keep rolling it. So I would highly recommend buying this. This machine is actually, it's very good also. Now I'm almost done. Now you can see, just look at the embossing. So I just love using my stencils in different ways. As you can see, this is one of the way. So keep watching my channel. I may come out with more videos of how to use your stencils. Thank you so much, and if you have any queries, please you can feel free to contact me. Thank you.